Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You're just a disgusting piece of shit game. Oh my God, I got caught. Nobody cares, game. It's just a pathetic bubba bubba. I don't know. And I said something stupid that made me. I hate these fucking enemies, dude. They're so fucking busted. They're so overpowered. Infinite poise, near infinite simultaneous spinning attacks. I don't like them very much. They're a pain in my ass. Enemies of enemies. You keep blowing up on me. I never went up that ladder, apparently. Okay. Anyway. Oh, God. Why does everything have to fucking blow up in my face when it dies? I don't get it. Seriously. Okay, why does everything have to blow up in my face when it dies? Of course, a giant potato sack head. Of course he knows magic. Of course he does. Why wouldn't he know magic? Why wouldn't the fucker know magic? Oh my God. Ah, jeez. Oh, you didn't die either. Where does this fucking take me? Is this and a portal? This place just keeps going on and on and on. God. Oh God, why? Huh. Get off of me, you sacks of shit. Seedbed curse? What is that? Did I mention this shit never seems to end? I think I have. I don't know where the portal takes me, though. I'm almost done with this place. I'm kind of tuckered out. There he is. Even this place is kind of big. It's a more enclosed area, and even, of course, it's also compact and filled with shit. So. I'm getting. Thing is, this does sort of act as a decent shield, and that's part of what I like about it. It gives you innate healing, and it's fairly good for blocking, or at least good enough. I got him. Of course, I had to play very defensive to really, pin him down. Well, and again, the main issue stems from the fact that they're not really staggerable and they're very relentless in the way they attack. So, yeah, I do like to brute force my way through shit, because, I mean, One of the reasons why is because honestly, I do think it's more fun at times. Call me shallow, but sometimes I do feel like it's more fun overall. Did he drop? I'm curious. Did I ever find the black flame? Apparently, no, I didn't. Does the teleport area take me to the boss? Maybe. I'm honestly not sure. I don't remember, honestly. And again, I feel like he might be a main storyline boss, so I kind of want to refrain from killing him. At least for a bit. Are we? This game gets exhausting sometimes. Just so much shit, dude. And granted, some of the time I've spent here was just me dicking around with enemies that were pissing me off. I mean, that is part of it, but a lot of it is just how the sheer longevity of this. That's what I'm thinking, though. This actually takes me to the boss. It might. And if it does, I'm gonna go back immediately. Yes, it does. Pretty much picked it clean with a fine-tooth comb. I pretty much have. There's still this section over here, but I don't even think that's unlockable until a certain point. I'm just exhausted, dude. Just keeps going. Never ends.
Did you read the letter? That is the task. You will be compensated once. If you are loath to hunt, but you must leave this. This is a war. We have no place for the meek. The letter describes the task. You will be compensated. The letter describes the task that you will be compensated once.
This blasphemous path before you can see. This blasphemous before you can.
I always read a pale but that won't be the case.
There'll be darker tale of.
Oh. Oh, okay. Since I was a fan, okay, yeah, that makes sense. Well, let's see. What else could I do potentially? I mean, I'm not gonna fight Radahn right now, but I will look into some other shit. I'll have to think about it, although not right now. Some other time, though. Her, she's still not communicatable to me. I don't know. I'm gonna have to do some research on that. How do you find her? I don't know. Yeah. Sometimes I think sometimes though I do need to just start using my shield. I just have the habit of not wanting to. I'm so used to just brute forcing everything.
I told the all-hearing brute already that I possess no such medallion, or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not? I told the all that I possess, or have you come to take? Was my other half?
What do you need for her again?